So we're going to change the way people have voted for decades and decades. We're going to change that in months. There is absolutely not enough time for this. This is one of the main problems of 934. There is absolutely not enough time to appropriately implement 934 without making mistakes, without disenfranchising our fellow Pennsylvania citizens. To move forward on this bill knowing that 934 has many flaws, most of which will eliminate thousands of PA citizens, their right to vote, is completely and totally irresponsible and downright careless. When you know that something is not right, when you know that it's not going to work, and you go ahead and do it anyway, that is careless and dangerous. This bill needs to have a phase-in provision. If we had a phase-in provision, we could test the process and correct the inadequacies of this legislation. If we had a phase-in provision, we'd be able to evaluate, to modify the process to ensure a fair, efficient, and constitutionally correct and just process, and not a process that literally will, without a doubt, prevent thousands of American citizens from voting. That is wrong. There is no way that I can or I will vote for an ill-conceived proposal that is being challenged in the courts because this bill is contrary to law and is considered by many as unconstitutional. How could any of us that have taken the oath of office to uphold and protect our Constitution be willing to move so quickly, to ramrod a bill that is gravely flawed, a bill that will no doubt prevent thousands of PA citizens who pay their taxes, who work hard, who follow the law, and yet this will prevent them from casting their precious right to vote. Our democratic process that has become the envy of the world is now in jeopardy. It is now in jeopardy of being dismantled because of a questionable and highly suspect plan to disenfranchise and suppress our Pennsylvania citizens from voting. The only reasonable and logical thing to do is refer this bill back to the proper committee to reconstruct this legislation, to redesign it, to redesign the process so as to guarantee every Pennsylvania citizen that is qualified to vote the opportunity to vote. To move forward knowing that this bill, House Bill 934, will not allow our Pennsylvania citizens their ability to exercise their constitutional right to vote is not only irresponsible, fiscally careless, but it becomes more evident that the real motive for 934 is to manipulate elections and prevent certain groups of Pennsylvania citizens their right to vote. For these reasons, and many more reasons that have been stated here today, I vigorously stand against concurrence of 934, and I encourage my fellow colleagues to vote for justice, vote for fairness, vote for constitutionality, vote against concurrence of 934. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.